సో ఆర్కిటెక్చర్ అండ్ ఇంటీరియర్ డిజైన్ అవార్డ్స్ ప్రాజెక్ట్స్లో మనకు అందిన నామినేషన్స్ నుంచి ఈ వారం మన ఫోకస్ ఓవర్సీస్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్. ఇది ఒక ఆఫీస్ స్పేస్, దీన్ని ఆర్కిటెక్ట్ సిమ్రన్ మాయల్ ఈవిడ డిజైన్ చేశారు. ఆవిడ సంస్థ పేరు రా లైఫ్ డిజైన్స్. అబకస్ అనేది ఒక ఓవర్సీస్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ కన్సల్టింగ్ కంపెనీ. సో ఆ ఆఫీస్ని ఆర్కిటెక్ట్ సిమ్రన్ మాయల్ డిజైన్ చేశారు. సో పూర్తిగా జామెట్రికల్ థీమ్స్తో డిజైన్ చేసిన ఆఫీస్ స్పేస్ ఇది. అల్ట్రా మోడర్న్ ఫీల్, విభిన్నమైన గ్లాస్ పార్టిషన్స్, వీటితో వర్క్ స్పేస్కి ఒక ట్రెండీ లుక్ తీసుకొచ్చారు. సో ఈ అబకస్ ఓవర్సీస్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ హైలైట్స్ ఒకసారి చూద్దాం.
హాయ్ అండి, మనం TV5 ఆర్కిటెక్చర్ అండ్ ఇంటీరియర్ డిజైన్ అవార్డ్స్ 2019 భాగంగా ఇవాళ రోడ్ నంబర్ 1 బంజారా హిల్స్లో ఉన్న అబకస్ అనే ఆఫీస్ ఓవర్సీస్ ఎడ్యుకేషనల్ అడ్వైజర్ ఫర్మ్ ఇది. మరిన్ని వివరాలు దీని డిజైనర్ సిమ్రన్ గారితో తెలుసుకుందాం.
My company name is Ra Life Designs, and most of them they ask me, what is this Ra Life? Ra is nothing but a sheep's third eye, a creative eye, and the second one is Ra is nothing but the sun first rays, which known as Ra, we give it life to it, that is known as Ra Life as a designer. వాళ్ళకి ఓపెన్ స్పేస్ కావాలని అన్నారు, అండ్ దే వాంట్ స్పెషలీ MD వాళ్ళు అన్నారు, నేను వస్తేనే నాకు ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్టర్ సీయింగ్ అ గాడ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు సీ మై స్టాఫ్ విత్ అ స్మైలింగ్ ఫేస్. సో ఐ వాంట్ ద డిజైన్ ఇన్ సచ్ అ వే దట్ ఈవెన్ దే షుడ్ బి హ్యాపీ అండ్ ఈవెన్ ఐ షుడ్ బి హ్యాపీ విత్ అ వార్మ్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ మార్నింగ్ టు స్టార్ట్ ద డే విత్. కాన్సెప్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద డిజైన్ ఇట్స్ టోటలీ జియోమెట్రికల్ విత్ ద స్ట్రేట్ లైన్, నో కర్వ్స్, నథింగ్, అండ్ హీ వాజ్ వెరీ మచ్ pinpoint on it.
Actually manam interiors chuste everything is open concept, anni glass partitions, because they want to keep this office open anamata, connectivity. Students akada unnapudu they have connectivity with the advisors and all. So ala design chesaru along with the geometrical pattern theme teeskoni dani design chesaru. Coming to the planning part, how did you do the spatial analysis and planning of the space?
We have two floors. This is a ground floor, and upper we have a first floor. In the ground floor we have a reception area, two MD cabins with 28 staff area, with four counseling cabins with one manager, and on the first floor we have an auditorium and a cafet area. This belongs to MD room. And this you can see we have a three colors, white, black, and little I have given the bluish greenish color over there. And this actually he had a very old furniture, and he said no, I really want to use because I started with it. Okay, so I said okay, fine. Then I didn't have lot of choice, but still we said okay, we will do the best. So we throw that light which can match to black color over here, and they get lot of delegates from foreign countries. So then we thought, rather than having a collage or anything on this, why not I give a Buddha, as it known as a universal god, and most of the foreigners they like him. So that has made us to throw Buddha here and here. This belongs to MD, second MD,
okay,
Mr. Shashank. And he wanted black, white, and beige color, and he was really fascinated by glass. He asked me to give the ceiling totally glass, but I said I'm not going to do that. Let's have a combination of glass and wood. And then he bought this. Actually, this is a carpet, what you're seeing.
Okay.
He said I wanted to put it on the flooring. I said no, it's looking very abstract and very nice with the boxy style. So why not I just highlight on the wall. This is a staff area where they have 28 staff working over here.
Okay. Okay.
And here also you can see that the vision is very clearly. You have 4 cubicle over here for the counseling. Okay. So interaction is very easy over there. And here you can see again the combination. We have given the rugged look. Again black, white and highlighted with an orange color.
Your journey begins here. Right proverb at the right place.
Yeah. This to inspire all this candidate who comes over here. This is a cafeteria and actually this was an open terrace which we have constructed with a temporary MS section using colorful acrylic sheets.
Okay.
And then you can see over here it's a painting to match with the ceiling where the students can feel little lively. They can discuss what they want once they're done with the counseling. Okay, this was a thing and you can see the wall.
I can see a green wall here. What is
yeah,
it?
This is actually a vertical screen between the washroom and the pantry. But it is not mentioned for that. It is actually a testimonial wall. When the candidates, they get their visa, they come over there and they write the testimonial and they do the video shoot over there. That's why it's written, I love Abacus.
I can see an interesting wall here.
Yeah, this is Wall of Fame and they are supporters for Abacus. As I told you before, they deal with 28 countries. So they are the one you can see over here. They play their own roles behind.
In supporting
yes.
the company. Okay.
Yeah.
And it looks very colorful actually.
Yes, we have made it very colorful so they can relax because you know you will have an age group right from 18 years to 20, 21. So they need this. So they can relax, they can discuss with their parents after counseling what they want. Are they at the right path? Are they don't have the right path? They can have a coffee over here.
Okay.
So it is everything in-house. This is an auditorium where they have all the clippings, what kind of students can interview themselves when they go to institute or a college over there. You can see the steps where they can have a clear view to the projector. And the most important, you can see this boxes where they can park their brochures, where students can read whatever they want.
Thanks, Simran Mayal.
It was a pleasure.
మీకు ఈ వర్క్ స్పేస్ ప్రొఫైల్ నచ్చినట్లయితే VOTE అని టైప్ చేసి స్పేస్ ఇచ్చి ABACUS అని టైప్ చేసి 9505020443కి SMS చేయండి.